The US president attacks Kim Jong-un on Twitter, then offers Asia his services as a mediator.